Yeah, like my aunt, this is real life, mom life. Mom 101. Yeah, get at me, yeah. But good morning, guys. It is in the morning and we have a dentist appointment for both of the kids. So bless them. See how this is going. I'm gonna get these kids ready. We just had fish and grits. Well, I had some fish and grits with some eggs, sunny side. And then they had some eggs and fish. Oh, it was my lip in it. Cassidy is falling asleep last night, but she will love tonight when we get up to the park and she passes out. Because after the dentist, we're gonna go to the grocery store. Probably gonna do a grocery haul, so. And then we're gonna go to the park all day. I thought I had to go to work tonight. So, So, let me get ready, do this hair, brush my teeth, wash my face, and get dressed. And I guys will see you guys in the car when I'm fresh with the kids. Yeah, and if you hear them, they're playing with the mom. Yeah, so, see you guys in the car. Alright guys, we are on the road, we are ready.
I'm gonna go to the park.
Yeah, we're gonna go to the park today.
It's a Monday.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright guys, I'm looking really good, really fresh. I know. You don't even have to say it, just hold your applause. The quicker that we get in, the quicker we can get out. And it's gonna be probably not so easy, but I don't even know how they're gonna react to a dentist. The first time I had Cassie go to a dentist, it did not go well because she didn't even want to do it. So let's figure that out. Let me button this out so I'm not flashing you guys too much. Alright, I have a clothing haul for you guys. Some very cute sheen and foam ones. But yeah, so after the dentist, we're gonna go to the park all day. After the grocery, like I said, the grocery haul is gonna happen. I'll try to squeeze it in before we go to the park or after. I'm trying to like get them into the park all day because at 9 o'clock, I have to go to work. It's ridiculous of what we're doing in this light time. So I looked at the dentist appointment card that they gave you as a reminder, and it starts at 2 o'clock. So I'm thinking about hitting the grocery store since it's right next door. I just get nothing frozen. What? I could go to that, but. They may never leave until we have to leave. So I'll do a little bit of grocery shopping before I go into the dentist. I just won't get no frozen, anything that's gonna melt until I have to go back to the grocery shop after the dentist because it's 12 o'clock now and I just said not until 2 o'clock. Yay, that's 2 more hours on top. All right, so we have somebody that's really cranky. And we start the Dunkin' Donuts because my mom needs a little iced coffee. Super hot out.
Hi, can I
get
up?
Oh, baby, what about it?
A small iced latte with almond milk, cucumbers, And I'll take caramel flavor sweet.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna go and I take so long to order. The best I get this day because donuts are better.
What's the matter?
She knows I'm recording.
Say cheese! Alright guys, let's go. Hi!
Is everything that don't make sense about me?
Whoa! Hi,
makes
brothers!
Sense when I'm with you.
Oh,
like everything that's green, girl, I need you.
Gonna tell you all the time. You had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you didn't know.
Hey,
that second glass of wine that did it.
Hey, say hi. All right, guys, so we got that out of the way, ShopRite, and that's just one trip of the ShopRite. You're welcome, baby. Now is right on time, it is 1:40. So I got 20 minutes to get to the dentist, which is literally down the street. Like, this is a whole complex. So that's what looks good about that. Over here. Yeah, that one.
Oh, the doctor's house. Doctor's house.
No, not that way, this way.
You guys are excited now?
Yeah, you gonna write an order? Can I get your card? Oh, yeah. What's wrong?
You took it!
Took what?
No!
I told you had to go pee pee. What you doing, Bubba? What are you doing?
I want a treat.
You wanna go doctor?
No,
after being in there for 2 hours and 30 minutes to be direct, we are finally out and going to the park. However, today looks like it has a little bit of clouds. So, like this, it's all sunny right here, you can see. But when if I put the camera like upwards, it's like all gray clouds. So I feel like I want to head that way. But Cassie did very well when we checked her mouth. However, she turned out to have 4 cavities. So, does she brush her teeth as much? Not as much as she should. But she does not like the toothpaste and stuff. I get her the bubblegum one, but she gets that tendency to get a little lazy. So, and she eats some sugar, light pops. Yeah, we're gonna be doing a less sugar diet. I'm not having them at braces, so that costs too much money. I had braces when I was little. I mean, it was worth it. Don't get me wrong. A nice bit of lagoon and braces. Listen.
So these clouds don't look very parky, park friendly. So we ended up going to my favorite spot, Walmart. Go figure. So I am literally carrying Savannah half of my me right now. So let's try to get this quick. Which usually doesn't happen with kids, but. I can't hold you too long. You're slipping, baby. Hang on, Cassie. I can't hold you, baby.
Open and shut. Open and shut. Open and shut all through the town. So we're back home. Where is the lighting? The bad lighting. Okay, so it's bad lighting. You gotta excuse the lighting right now. But anyway, anywho's. It looks like it was definitely about to rain. However, the sun is about to come off. Go figure. I could have had them go back in the car. But anyway, it's about to be 7 o'clock anyways. They just jumped into the bathtubs. So I'm gonna make this really quick. A little grocery haul for you guys. I thought I heard something. Anyways, I'm gonna do a little grocery haul. Don't mind the mess right now. I have some toys out here. I'm cleaning in this house, trying to get this together in my mom's room and stuff, what she's doing. And alright, I'm expecting somebody to pick the crap out. But anyways, yeah, let's get going. I got a couple of stuff, and I still have to go grocery shopping about a couple of things. But for the time being, this is the main thing. That should be good and tough. Plus, I had WIC. I had my mom's food stamps card. I'm gonna get food stamps. Thank God. They said, even with the pandemic, you're gonna get another $100 extra, they said. And I'm qualified and stuff, so I'll get at least $300. So that's perfect, because I'll pay $300 in cash for myself. So, yeah, let's get going. Alright, so I figured out how I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna unpack. At the same time I'm doing this, it is going to be on the floor, but I'm not doing the kitchen because I'm cleaning the kitchen and I'm... listen, it's just too much. So let's get started, all right? As you guys know, if you know me already, I love my iced tea right there. I usually get the pre-made one, but it's definitely, like, easier. And then plus I got the 3-pack of Kool-Aid juices and stuff. It does last long. So next, let's see, we got the 60 eggs and stuff. Definitely worth it. That was only like, it was a $4 at Walmart. Of course, I'm a Walmart mom, if y'all don't know. Plus another 12 eggs that came with a WIC. So hey, you save some money. I had a message. Next we have pizza, because they love pizza, so it's so much easier to pop that out in the oven and just make for them for dinner or lunch or whatever. Next is these delicious taquitos. Oh my God, I cannot speak. Sorry, y'all. They also like this pork loin and stuff. I got two of the flavor, the favorite ones. I got the steakhouse mushroom, and I also got the roasted garlic and herbs. Really good. And then I got garlic. I got ground beef, because they love like the noodle, the hamburger helper. Got some shrimp. I might do that today. This stuff, grilled shrimp, seasoned very well. Thank you very much. I got some wings. They like the wing session battle. They had legs and wings, so it's definitely, I'm probably gonna do that tonight. It's so easy to pop that in. I got some regular chicken breast, and I did get myself a big turkey and stuff, because I'm planning on doing this on one of the weeks and stuff. Just a big turkey, because it's actually like save you money. You can make sandwiches on the leftovers and whatnot and stuff. You can do a bunch of things with that. Next, they picked out some Honey Nut Cheerios. I like them, like, personally. I also got another cereal. I'm all over the place. I'm so sorry, guys. I got Cocoa Pebbles. Who does not like Cocoa Pebbles? I'm all over the place. Sorry, guys. Got some syrup. Yes, I got the cheap version. I don't care. Some corn. I like the creamy corn, but I like this one. It's like more meat. I'm gonna definitely make some Spanish rice, so you know, gotta put some beans up in there. I got some cranberry juice because it is actually good for the kidneys and stuff. So this is actually really good too. I love it, and it's less sugar too. They had to get the yogurt. And so I was gonna get regular yogurt, but they insisted and stuff, so hey, at least they got a few of those. So hopefully they don't get me in sick, because they all lactose. We are all lactose in here. Oh, I forgot I had these shrimps too. So I don't know which one we're gonna grill. This one or the other shrimp. But yeah, we'll see. I keep getting a text message, sorry. Next, I got some lunch meats. I already had some cheese in, at home, so got some oven toasted turkey stuff to make some sandwiches to go in the park, because I'm planning on eventually taking them to the picnic park at Cape May or like Philadelphia. There's definitely a whole bunch of parks and stuff. So next, we got some bananas. They asked in every day about some bananas, and I felt bad because I couldn't do it at the time because work and stuff has me not going anywhere. So thank God I got them. I got asparagus. I got strawberries. That would go down in like one day. Mushrooms. I love mushrooms, especially when you cook that with garlic. Don't mind the neighbors. They are always working on the dirt bikes or motorcycles, so yeah. Here's some baby carrots they like to snack on. I like when they snack on little carrots with like ranch. So at least it's like being healthy and stuff than junk food at night. So yeah, you can't complain that. Next, I love ragu. Who loves ragu? And it was on sale. It was only $1. It was like $1.16, something like that. So it was definitely on sale. Next, this week, stay tuned. We're gonna have breakfast with Buddy. Yes. I think I tried this one time. I didn't like it, but let's try again. Got some chips, so like for cheeseburgers and stuff. Some juices and stuff for like the lunch meats and stuff. We packed some lunch. Oh. Next, we got this flavor. I love these noodles, and it's only $1. Oh no. $1.69. And then next, I got some milk. I got 2 gallons of milk there, 1%. Like I said, we are lactose. I got wheat bread and honey wheat. Honey wheat's really good. But and the Wick bread was for free from Wick. So if you don't have Wick and you're a mom and you have a child that's like under 5 years old and younger, even then, like an infant, you can get Wick, and I would jump on that. It's like food stamps. It saves you money. Anything you can save money, I would definitely recommend to jump on. So don't be ashamed on that. Oh, I had little toothbrushes that they got, because we are gonna be brushing our teeth a little more. They get a little lazy, so they're gonna brush their teeth at least 3 or 4 times now. Got little popsicles. I haven't got them in a while, so that's definitely good if we don't have ice cream, and I just feel like, hey, here's a snack. So don't get them all the time, but yeah, once in a blue moon.
And this Snoopy snacks, I don't want to say that loud because they only get this when they are good, and so I hide them. Next, I have this from mommy or my mom and stuff because we like these and stuff. These are so good. Next, got some mashed potatoes. I like the roasted garlic one, and then there's also cheesy ones. Got Oreos too. Yes, I am whispering those because you know kids love Oreos. And there's the garlic. You gotta include the garlic. Look at that camera footage. Oh my gosh. All right. Another snack. I got these princesses because they see Moana and Ariel. And they also seen Princess Jasmine. Ooh. And Rapunzel. That's Savannah's because she loves Rapunzel. And then this is for mommy. Don't judge me with the Swiss rolls, okay? We all have problems. Next, I got some elbow noodles and stuff. That's for the ground beef is what I usually make that with for hamburger helper. And then I got some rice with the broccoli and stuff. That's really actually pretty good. And then this for me, I've been loving hot tea, and this is caramel tea has been really good, and so it's good for relaxing for yourself and health wise too. It's good to keep you to sleep too. And I got some chicken noodle soup. We have Mulan. That's what Cassie picked up. And can you guess who picked this one up? Yeah. The next, I had to get the rest of this. It was only like 8 more or 9 more. So, and these will only go like 69 cents. So, I love creamy chicken. So, I had like 3 cases of water already that size. I have one in my car and then 2 more in the kitchen. So, I am stacked up on their waters. But, okay, guys, so I think that's everything that I just named. I'm going to put this away, and then after that, I'm going to get them set it into... I'm probably going to make some pizza just for them, just set it down, wait for Mom and Kim, and then I'm going to go to work at 9 o'clock. They should already be in bed, so I can go to work to make that money. Tonight, I'm working pizza delivery tonight, so everybody wish me luck and stay safe. Everybody, stay safe yourself. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I'm definitely gonna do a couple more of these videos and stuff of what I've been doing and why I'm so busy with my vlogs and why I don't post. I just get lazy sometimes, but I'm staying motivated, guys. I'm over here for your friend. I'm here as a friend. I'm here for your family. Please comment down below any suggestions, any comments, jokes and stuff like that. Wish me luck and stuff like that. But everything is doing, I'm doing very well for myself. I'm very proud of myself and what I've been accomplishing and stuff, especially as a single mom and stuff. I couldn't be any happier not only doing things by myself as a single mom, but I'm just more relieved. I'm happy, and I can say I'm happy with like a man beside me right now. When the time comes, that man will show up into our lives and take care of the girls like they love me. So, no rush on that. So, I think that's it. So, like, share, subscribe, comment. And guys, I will see you guys in my next video, guys. Bye! Have a good night. Stay safe. Subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye. Bye.